New animated shorts have us spellbound. We got two new video games, and Marvel Studios' Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 has us hooked on a feeling. All coming up this week on the Marvel Minute, where I give you 60 seconds of the biggest news in the Marvel Universe each and every Monday. If you love those adorable little Funko toys, you're gonna pop over Marvel and Funko's new animated shorts. Kicking off with the first episode, Spellbound, available to watch on Marvel's YouTube now, featuring Loki making mischief for Iron Man and Spider-Man. Look out for new episodes on December 7th and December 14th on Marvel.com. I won't play with your emotions because we have two new Marvelous video games. Telltale Games will bring the Guardians of the Galaxy to life with a new episodic-style game where you control their adventure. And for you Marvel vs. Capcom fans, get ready for Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite, a sequel to the fighting game you all know and love coming to consoles. Keep your eyes on Marvel.com as more details for both games emerge. It might be cold outside, but Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. is burning up. In their winter finale this Tuesday, December 6th at 10, 9 Central on ABC. Do not miss it. We are hooked on Marvel Studios' new trailer for Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Watch it now on YouTube and Marvel.com. It is out of this world. Which new Marvel game are you most excited about, and what was your favorite part of the new trailer for Marvel Studios' Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2? Tell me down below, and I'll see you guys next time, True Believers. I'm Lorraine Sink for Marvel, your universe.